Do you know when we're leaving to go to Mexico? Like right now?
Can yeah.
We go? Come on, can we go to Mexico? So. When are we leaving?
Right now.
Okay, we need to go right now.
Okay.
Let's go.
Okay.
Audrey! I need to get my phone.
I can't find Audrey.
Audrey!
Yeah, you.
Hello, friend.
We're leaving Mexico right now, so you might want to get up and get ready.
Serena? Hi, this is Audrey Godwin reporting news on Mexico on July something?
13th.
Friday the 13th. Oh my gosh, something bad is going to happen. Just kidding, I'm not superstitious. Anyways, we are leaving from Mexico today. Mexico. We're just about leaving. Mom's on the phone. I don't know, doing what? Allie's out in the front yard getting ready because she's too excited. And I'm standing here talking to you.
Hey, what about special needs?
And Emily's talking to the wall.
I guess.
Mm-hmm. I mean, go get me the directions off the...
Oh, we're going to Mexico because we're going to have some family time and their mom and daughter are going to show us
where the church might be.
Yeah. So today we're going down to Mexico to experience what it would be like living down there because my dad's going to be pastor down there, which is very exciting. So we're going to go look for churches, possibly, maybe in Hotel Rosarito somewhere. So that's pretty much it. Experience the life of a pastor.
I think my explanation was better, by the way. I like that shirt on you.
It's mine.
I live with them.
Keep us all safe on our way down to Mexico, and I pray that we would just all have a great, fun time, and that we would just be blessing you and serving you, Lord, for all the right reasons, and that you just bless our ministry, and bless all the people down there that are helping us with this, and pray that in Jesus' name, amen.
To be honest, it's been a long road getting to this point. Our own mistakes and kind of the craziness of life, which everybody can identify with, sort of combined to make it all fall apart one brick at a time. And at that point, when it bottomed out, nothing seemed farther away from us than ministry at that point. And we were more concerned really about just living from one day to the next than we were about fulfilling any of those kinds of dreams. We just didn't care anymore. Just when it seemed like we couldn't get any lower, God saw fit to put us in a lovely church family, beautiful church of friends. God began to heal us, and God began to put things together that we thought had been torn down forever.
First thought through my sleepy head when I fell out of my bed is I hope the sky is gray. I'm gonna write a sad song today. So I make up my mind, slip on my shoes. I'm gonna pick up a paper and read the news, 'cause I'm sure to find blood in a blue to write my sad song. But when I open the door and the sun spills through, takes away my breath and I think of you, and the only blues to hit my eyes are those beautiful blues in the clear blue sky. So much for my sad song, so much for my sorry attitude. Let's make this a love song instead, 'cause I'm so in love with you. Come on, let's go out and play, save the sad song for another day. No time for tears, I'm wearing a smile. So much for my sad song, yeah. So much for my sad song.
basically north, right?
Hi, folks. Allie Godwin here. You know, it's really not that far to Rosarito. In fact, if you walk out our front door onto our fine Surf City beach, that's the same beach that goes to Rosarito. You could probably walk there, although I wouldn't recommend it, unless you're like a backpacker or something, or a mountain climber, or a high school kid trying to earn extra credit. You know.
That makes it easy.
They have it in Spanish.
Look at your kids, man.
Aren't they all beautiful?
Her eyes are a little different than hers, though.
No.
Mm-hmm. Oh my gosh, she actually got it. And today is our never have.
Don't close your eyes. Don't close your eyes. This is your
to pray. Prayer is really the key to getting our feet off the ground.